Hi, I'm Bhumika and I've done my graduation BBA from Banasthali Vidyapith, Rajasthan. Apart from BBA, they offer various courses like BA, BCom, BCA, BTech, MBA, MCA, MPhil and even PhD. This is all about academics. Talking about the extracurricular, they have a huge store in it. Like they have their rope malkham, various field athletics, they have horse riding facilities, swimming pool. They even have their own radio station, 90.4 FM Radio Banasthali. And they have, they also provide student pilot license as they have aviation facilities as well. They offer diploma courses as well in French, German, journalism and urging and anchoring. And faculty is really, really helpful. I have personal experience of it. And whatever they teach will help you throughout your life, that I have been experiencing it. So faculty is amazing. The campus is amazing. 800 acres, big campus is like, it's like a small mini city there. And someone who would be looking for BBA, I would really recommend her. Because it's a women university, not a co-ed. And placements, BBA, usually students did not sit for placements because they wish to do MBA. But companies like Zaro Education, Concentrics did visit the campus and they provided a package of around 2.5, 3 lakhs. And altogether, learning there would really help you throughout your life. And I would really suggest anyone who is looking for BBA, as it is among the top 3 best BBA colleges in India.